Hi guys, welcome back on the Anizer's YouTube channel. When the MC asked BTS on the final of Island on episode 12, what is BTS' favorite moment when they came to Island? Taehyung answered the question like this. He wanted to say that he loved pantry, because Island had a good pantry and he said that BTS didn't have that much when they started. And then he mentioned about how they had the food on early debut. He tell us they had chicken breast and put some salt at the chicken. And then he got scalded. The mic was snatched by RM. He's sorry and members, especially Jimin, couldn't stop laughing. And I think if there wasn't a table in front of him, he would fall as usual when he laughed. It is so funny when he recounted their difficult time at this point. Those difficult time became the funny memories that they will always remember. What do you think about Bang BTS' reaction when Taehyung said that? Would he have an expression like this? Or like this? But many ARMY speculated that Bang BTS laughed loudly behind the camera, and this was his laugh.